Hello, hi Amit. Your spell in the last game, your first T20I in more than 5 years, but you still have all those Yorkers and the bouncers. So, how special was that coming after 5 years, after all those injuries and helping Afghanistan to win that day?
Thank you very much. It was a great comeback for me, especially after 5 years taking long break. I was fit enough to play like cricket, but couldn't make it to the national side. Last tour against Zimbabwe, I was part of the team, but couldn't get my Dubai visa on time, so I missed that. And for last couple of months, or if I say a couple of years, I was just practicing hard and to get there and get the opportunity. Day before yesterday, I bowled very well, and I was very happy that I have performed very well in Afghanistan win that game.
And another one from me, like the injury I was talking about was like a couple of years earlier, not recently. Around that time, you were also a commentator in the Shpagiza League, and you were also sort of a bowling coach for Afghanistan, I believe. So how did you sort of manage like doing all these roles and also training with the physio during that time?
Yeah, that's true. I'm self-believer person and very hardworking person. I never give up very quickly. And during the 2019 World Cup also, I was commentating against Afghanistan against Ireland in Dehradun. During period time in practice sessions, like during commentary time, like 1 hour break, I went to the ground, had running in fitness training and then bowling. So I managed myself always, and just trying to keeping working hard, because it was just part of like off the cricket, and it was a like experience for me in, as a commentator. And I was there like not a professional coach, if I say, but I help always my youngsters for Afghanistan. If I'm in Afghanistan or outside Afghanistan, they always connect with me, asking me questions, like especially the youngsters who's in the team now, and some of them in back home in Afghanistan. So I would love to help my youngsters. Whatever I have in my experience, I'm always sharing with them.
Thank you.
Thank you, Hamid. We move to Anuj Mishra next.
Amit, having impressed with the fighting spirit shown by Afghanistan in the T20 World Cup, do you feel confident in defeating India tomorrow, considering India batting has struggled in the last two games?
MashaAllah, Afghanistan is a very good side. If you see batting, bowling, fielding is much improved. We have one of the best spinners in the world, Nabi, Rashid, Mujib, and now it's a proper complete squad. If you see of top order, sometimes they click, sometimes they're stuck, but the good sign is middle order is getting runs, especially skipper and Gulbadin in the middle. But the good news is that we haven't get out all of the wickets so far, just five or six batsmen get out, but we have long batting side until number nine, I think. So most of the batsmen they can hit, even Rashid hadn't bat yet. So we have good opportunity against India. If we score good runs on the board, inshallah we can defeat them by bowling and fielding.
Thank you, Hamid. Baidur Jo, next.
Hamid, while you've spoken about the quality of your spinners, but the problem has been with the Indian top order with the new ball. So how big an impact is, or rather, how big an opportunity is it for somebody like you to come in and get those early breakthroughs?
Well, it depend on the wicket, how it behaves. We'll see how it's going, and we will work on our plans, what we have got, and we'll see the situation, how it's going on. And we can't decide, and we can't say anything before the game, or like we will win, we will do that. But inshallah, we'll try our best to give our 100% in the game, if it's spinners or fast bowlers.
Thank you, Muhammad Ibrahim. Mohammed, can you hear us?
سلام حمید سلام جوړ په خیر حمید دا چې
Hello.
افغانستان دوه لوبې ګټلې او هندوستان دوه لوبې بایللې دي دا به د افغانستان لپاره څومره پوزیټیو ساین وي چې سبا لوبه کې به کوم مومنټم باندې کوم مورال باندې دوی لوبېږي او یو داسې وروسته دې بوزمه ته هند سره یوازې یوه لوبه کړې ده 2013 کې هغې کې هم تا درې اورونو کې اتم منډې ورکړې وې او یوه وکټ یې اخیستې وه ایا هغه وکټ دریا ده چې هغه کوم لوبغاړی دی اوټ کړی و
بالکل مې یاد ده مورلی وجی و زبرا شما ستا سوال ته ابراهیم جان دسیده چه ماشاءالله د الکان او مورال ډیر چیک ده الحمدلله او ټیم هم ډیر کانفیډنت کې ده په ورلد کپ کې دوه میچه ګټل دون آسان کار نه ده خو د کچا هغه رقم ټیم وي بیا هم په ټیم باندې پرېشر وي نو دغه دوه میچه زمونږ ګټل او د انډیا دوه میچه ګټل دا یو غټ تفاوت هم لري سر غورځی خامخا انډیا که تاسو وګورئ په دنیا بهترین لوبغاړي پکې شته په ټیم کې هیڅ شک دی کې نشته هغه بالینګ دی که بیټنګ دی خو دا دوه میچه بیلل هغوی باندې حتماً پرېشر غورځوي او د افغانستان داسې ټیم دی چې فکر نه کوم کوم ټیم ورته داسې په اسانۍ غاړه کېږي چې اوله بس دا په اسانه ټیم دی راځي میچ چې ګټو انشاءالله زمونږ به پوره کوشش وي ټف ټایم ورته ورکړو سخت وخت ورته ورکړو پوره هڅه به مندی چې د خیره ګټې ته لاړ شو
مننه
مننه
Thank you. Shubham, Madan, you're next.
Yeah. Hi, Hamid. My question is to you is that, like being in the crunch game situation, how do you people keep yourself mind calm and cool at the pressure games?
Just believe on ourselves and Allah. That's what we do all the time. And we have to become, because if you get pressure in the game, and then you know what will happen. So you lost your concentration, you can't focus, and that will impact to the team, to the players, and you can't win the game. So it's better to be calm and cool and focus, and whatever you give from the coaches, they give the plan. So you have to be focused on that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Devaraya Muthu, you're next.
Thank you. And hi, Hamid, again. Like, you were part of Afghanistan's first ever squad for the T20 World Cup in 2010 in the Caribbean. Like, you are here again. Like, I think Naveen Ulhaq was like 10 years old when he saw you bowling in that World Cup, and you're now his hero. So how do you look at the progress, and now like you're the mentor to younger bowlers like Naveen?
Yeah, true. Like, that was our first World Cup for Afghanistan in cricket history, 2010 in Caribbean. And I was part of the team on that time. And I'm luckily, again, part of the team of this T20 World Cup. And that time it was for us very new. Everything was like very different. Big occasion, playing against one of the best teams in the world. It was such a brilliant experience of my life to play against like South Africa and India in 2010. And right now you see the players, they're very famous, playing much cricket all around the world. And it's one of the best, if I say, a sign for Afghanistan future for the cricket, that players are involving in the different leagues, different cricket all over the world. And I have to say, Naveen is one of the best option and one of the best name for Afghanistan, that he improved a lot from the last couple of years, playing T20 cricket mostly. Every part of the league in the world, he played just only, I think, one IPL left. Maybe, hopefully, he will get a chance there as well, the way he's performing in this World Cup. He's brilliant.
Thank you, Hamid. Nikhil, you're next.
Yeah. Hi, Amit. My question is, does the team, there's a talk in the dressing room about qualifying for the semi-finals, or is the team taking one match at a time? Because if you beat India tomorrow, you have a chance to go through. Or are you guys taking it one by one?
Honestly, we just focusing game one by one. But the plan is to qualify to the semi-final, inshallah. And we can't say before that, oh, we beat India, we beat Chile. The day we have playing against any team, we just focus on the same day. And for the next game or for the next day, we have to make up. The plan is clear, just playing one game and targeting one team. And rest of the other matches, we'll see what will happen next.
Thank you. Kaushik Das?
Yeah, hi. My question is, how hard was it to prepare for this World Cup with all the things going on in Afghanistan? How hard is it mentally and physically?
we are mentally fine, we are physically super fine. So for us, no issues. We always enjoy cricket, we love cricket. There's no any problem for us. And if you are out of the country or in Afghanistan, we always practice and there's no any issue for us.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ajmal Samadi.
سلامون زموږ ملي لوبغاړي حمید حسن صاحب تاسو څومره د افغانستان چانس ویني چې سیمی فائنل ته ووزي او په دې اړه باندې د افغانستان خلکو ته یو خوشحالي خبر ورکړي څومره چانس افغانستان لري په دې لوبو کې
وختي مې دغه بل رور ته وویلې په انګلیسي کې مې جواب ورکړل مونږ یو یو میچ انشاءالله ټارګټ کوو خو غټه اراده هم دا ده چې د خیر سیمی فائنل ته لاره پیدا کړو انشاءالله امید هم ډېر شته ځکه چې څنګه ماشاءالله لکان خواري کوي پرفارمنس کوي نو امید ډېر دی د خیر سیمی فائنل ته لاره پیدا کړو سبا هم د خیر چیرې میچ وګټلو نو انشاءالله امید داسې دی چې 99% بیا زموږ امکانات شته چې سیمی فائنل ته لاړ شو په خیر خو ټول فوکس هم سبا میچ باندې دی
ډېر مننه
Thank you, Hamid. Mohammed Ibrahim, you're next. Mohammed, can you hear us?
امید یو سل بیا سلام وروره د مجیب او د رحمن الله پړه باندې خلک پوښتنه کوي د هغوی صحت پړه باندې قسم داس تاسو مسئولیت هم نه دی خو بیا هم از ا ټیم ریپرزینټیټیو استازي په توګه باندې دواړه په کوم حالت کې دي سبا سیالۍ د پاره
یا ابراهیم جان از دې کې څه ویل نه شم ځکه ماشاءالله پرون خو ګربز ما غره ګراوند کې دی لیدو خو لګیا غوینه بعد لیدو الحمدلله خو مجیب هم هم سبي په خبره په بریکفاست کې ولیدل غم خو نو ښه خبره به دای کې تاسو د منیجر نه یا زموږ د ټاپ منیجمنت له پښتنو کې وی به درته جواب درکړي خو الحمدلله شکر خو دی
منن کورو دا
Thank you. Kaushik, do you have another question or is that the previous?
No. I just wanted to build on from what Deva had asked before. Hi Hamid. So I remember in Leeds at the 2019 World Cup, you know, the last ODI that you played against Pakistan, you had a hamstring injury and you know, you spoke at the end of that game and you said you were not sure 2 years down the line. Sorry, there was some disturbance there. 2 years down the line, you didn't know where you were going. At that point, would you have imagined yourself playing in such a major tournament and being such a central part of the Afghanistan team once again?
Sorry, Hamid, you're on mute.
Is it okay now?
Yes, we can hear you now.
I told you before also one of your colleague that I'm very self-believer person, believe on myself, believe on my Allah that I'm never give up very quickly. And when you target something like to achieve, you have to work very hard. And what I have done from last couple of months or year, I have to say, I train very hard. I work very hard for this opportunity to get here. And I played every single game, whatever selections give me in Afghanistan. And I want also thanks to selection committee that they believe in me to give me that opportunity. So I've shown my talent to them already before and show my fitness test, whatever they required for the team to get here. I just done that and right now I'm here, but it's still the job not done yet and still a couple of matches left. And I want to play that very well, inshallah.
Thank you, Hamid. Faridullah Muhammadi.
Assalam, Hamid Lala. Salamuna, Unifi Hile. Farid Mohammadi, the Toulon News Khabari Ali Ama. Is Maka Gauri?
Walaikum Salam Farijan, Manan Azra Sara, Jod Pakhir.
Khorabad Lumrai Kho Tasuta, the Thiru Bariyao Mubaraki, I am a specialist at the Kaista, Topa Chawini. Chipriyam, but the Dir Wahna Staso Minawal Stasko Topa Chawana Bandi Khoshala Shwal. د سبا لوبي لپاره زموږ هغه پلان د غټلو د دغه لوبي په غټلو سره څومره ستاسو پران باندې بل پړاو تلار پیدا کوو ستاسو په نظر باندې د هند ماتول ممکن دي کنه
کرکټ د سیولو بد چې هیڅ شی به نه ممکن نه دی هر شی به کېدای شي خنه خټي مون پکې مطلب لو بل شي لند مثال وی درته د ویسټ انډیز درکم چې موږ سره په 2018 کې میچو په سلو دریش مونږ کې هغه موږ رئیس سره کوم لو بنته کوټل بیا وی ورلد چمپیون هم شو نو موږ خپل همیشه پوزېټیو سوچ ته کوشش هم دا په خیر سبا لو بو ګټو ان شاء الله وختي مې مویل تقریبا بیا ویا تیا تقریبا 90% پر موږ چانس شته چې په لو به ته په خیر نیمه په لو به ته لاره پیدا کو سیمی فائنل ته بل منګ اپشن نه لرو باید ګټه تلار شو چې ګټه د پاره باید خپل هر هڅه کوشش وکړو د خپل ټیم د پاره د خپل وطن د پاره او د افغانستان د خلکو د پاره ان شاء الله